Shiva.
Co?
Run, Swickers. And we have a keep coming from an artillery. On the British side, we have the Coldstream Guards, the 2nd Queens, the 9th East Norfolks, the 85th Bucks Light Infantry, the 90th for Kings, the German Light Infantry. The French and the majority of the British are using brown vest muskets.
Well, they didn't let them at the top because they're going up there.
The rifles are using Baker rifles, which was a much more accurate weapon. And the 95th rifles are coming now from the right flank. They're attempting to move in. Some of the men are up on the right flank and they're covering fire from the rifles. Over about 40 or 50 yards. The Baker rifle is a much more accurate weapon.
So, Chevalier. Number of French, yeah, considering that.
You'll notice that the French skirmishers are coming out and are trying to push back the 95th Rifles. They have indeed succeeded in doing so. Because in most cases, the men would be killed before they reach the barricade.
Being forced eyes.
The King's German Legion have lost a couple of men.
Make
Oh, it's fair for you.
No, really.
It's more than I thought there was.
Oh, that's good. All them French on the top.
Show that they're
Yes, and the French, main French force are moving back very slightly. And it appears that the British have managed to take back the gun.
A lot of misfires.
The French actually had women fighting side by side with the men officially. And here comes the British line with the colours flying. Slowly moving forward, colours well protected on either side. However, should the danger threat, they would be withdrawn. Very nice volley there from the British. And we have some more of the rifles moving round to the flank. Horses are very sensible and will not go near sharp pointed objects unless they absolutely have to. If you don't know the answer, come to the camp afterwards and we'll be happy to explain. It's been pointed out to me that is one of the few things we don't demonstrate. And the rifles have formed themselves into a line, are advancing. We have the King's German Legion and we have the 95th Rifles on duty today. And they've come up to the brow of the hill and they're trying to push the French back even further. And I see that one of the Frenchmen has gone down.
Rifles! Down!
And the French guns therefore, they're aimed at the British cannon, but I'm not successful. And slowly, slowly the British line moves forward. Attacks